aquarium, right, Luke?
Everybody wants to know why you don't talk. Talk.
Hi.
There you go. See, I told you he talked. But, yeah, we're trying to figure out this saltwater deal. It seems like everybody has their own way of doing it, which I didn't expect to have so many different ways of doing it. You know, you watched them online. We went to one store yesterday, and we asked the guy about the saltwater tank. He walks us right up to a saltwater setup and tries to sell us everything. Then we tell him we have the tank, and we have this, and we have that. And instead of helping us and telling us what we need, so maybe we'll possibly buy, he can make money, he just starts blurting out numbers. It costs $1,000. Okay, right? We never asked him how much it was going to cost. We asked him what we needed. So with that, we decided that wasn't the place to be. So we went to the aquarium that we normally go to. And they sat and broke it down for us, telling us what we need and what we don't need. I didn't realize that the live rock was actually the filters of the tank. So.
Well, you got to think, what did they have in our ocean? They don't have a filter.
Yeah.
I never thought about that.
Yeah, so it's, the filter gets eliminated from the tank.
Woo.
The filter gets eliminated from the tank. You use power heads, which is just pumps.
That circulate water.
That circulate water.
Recreate the ocean current.
Yeah, they recreate the ocean current. Use a protein skimmer, which is just a glorified way of putting a billion bubbles through water, and everything clings to bubbles, and all the poop and everything rises to the top of this little collection cup, and this guy just cut me off. Look at this. Come on, he's in a Dodge. Doesn't he know he can't accelerate? But, yeah, so it seems like, you know, there are some key things. Gotta go with the sand instead of the gravel. Sand isn't that bad. The salt isn't that bad, actually.
It's actually the same price as gravel.
The rock is expensive. It's $5.50 a pound, and you need a roughly a pound per gallon. So we're starting up to 55, so that's 55 pounds. That's like $275 worth of rock. Man. $275 worth of rock. I can gravel my whole driveway. But the lock is alive. That's what eats everything up and makes what? Nitrates into nitrons or nitrons into protons or Jimmy Neutron's gonna come in the tank. So, but if you want to go with coral in there, it gets a little more complicated with lighting and stuff like that. So we figure if we start off basic with just fish, he could work his way up to having live coral in there. So another thing that's not that cheap.
Nothing's cheap.
Nothing's cheap. And I can tell you, nothing's cheap. So, we'll see how this goes. Maybe in another week, right? We'll get working. So we got a transport. We got the tank we use and the tank in my dining room, which has the one big live wild Oscar in it. Yeah, it's got a nice sized pleco in there and a decent sized African cichlid mixed with it. So we're gonna take him. We're gonna divide another 55 in half and put him with the other wild Oscar.
They were originally with. But they get too aggressive with each other and they start beating each other up bad.
Yeah, when they were little, they started beating each other up. So, but the tank's big enough that if we divide it in half, they'll both be happy. Hopefully. And that's the tank we're going to use. It'd be nice to, you know, sit and look at that tank. And that's it. We just got some things to buy. I guess money cures everything, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Until next time.